progressive left do a lot of things in the name of liberty, but what they mean is individual liberty, and what they mean there is the liberty of individuals to smoke dope, commit sexual immorality, do whatever they want, kinky-wise and everything. Right. Those are all freedoms that a person could exercise in a 6x8 prison cell. Right? But if someone said, well, what do you mean by freedom? I would say, I want freedom. I want free households. Mm-hmm. I want the freedom for the head of the household to start a small business. Mm-hmm. That's not the kind of freedom that you could exercise in a prison cell.
Another way to think about it is liberty is the kind of freedom that takes responsibility for your choices. Mm-hmm. Whereas in libertines want everybody to affirm their choices by force of law.
Right.
So you decide you want this and that, and then we all are forced to affirm you.
Right.
Whereas, you know, in the older view is you've made your choices, you've made your bed, lie in it. Sometimes it's a nice bed, sometimes it's not, mm-hmm. you know, but you made your choice. You know, take responsibility for yourself.